Vampires are real. They exist. And they walk among us. They are dangerously attractive, charismatic beings who have the ability to enter our thoughts. That is the true source of their power and the mystique that surrounds them.
You don't know anything about love. It's true power.
What good is eternal life without the one person you were meant to share it with?